old song of mine tonight. I'm gonna dedicate it to the memory of the greatest blues man of all time. That's B.B. King. To my way of thinking, B.B. King was the greatest it's ever been and the greatest it's ever gonna be. I met him when I was 16. I asked him for an autograph. He talked to me for over an hour. An incredible man. Years later, when I was with John Mayall, I had the privilege of becoming a friend of B.B. King, and I've never known another guy like that. So this is for B.B. God bless him. Say goodbye.
Amen.